The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the high wall and seek the Lords of Cinder. Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past? What is wrong, unkindled one? Be of service.
See ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Maybe I don't want. Good. What need? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Desire. Very well, then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be of.
How may I? Ashen One.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Come to me.
Hey!
To see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more supplies.